know who my parents are. I know the IQ of the average fan around here is about 32, I understand, you know. Working kind of a small gene pool. So we understand that maybe some of the things kind of go over your head. But we're asking you to please listen. Guys, you've been here a long time. You've been here. And we know you're slow learners. 500 years is a long time. We're asking that President Clinton not to throw out the first pitch, not to embrace racism, but say no to racism, and tell Jacob to change the name of the team. I'd like to introduce at this time one of the leaders of the group, the 500-year committee. I'd like to introduce you to Ron Rayner. Once again, you see the propaganda. The people have been using for the last 500 years.
Chief Wahoo! My grandchildren and my children get sick and tired of America trying to say that my children, myself, my ancestors, and everything I hold sacred and holy and good are mascots. I am not your mascot. I am your conscience. I'm sorry. If you think this is an exhibition, then you participating in this is an exhibition.